So what's going on today?
Oh, man, we got a big lineup today. So I'm gonna be juicing an orange today, and this is by far the most daring feat I've ever done on a channel. So we just have to cut the orange in half. This is a brand new knife, but it's only gonna be sharp for a while, a little bit, because it's very cheap, $6 or something. And what we wanna do is you just wanna get your orange, lick it. Yeah, that actually tastes alright. Got that nice sourness to it. It actually tastes a little bit like Fanta. If you have an orange that tastes like Fanta, that's good because that's healthy. I didn't get it quite on center, so we just gotta like kind of try to get just as much juice as we can. This is good enough, right? Give another. It's a cup on its own. Now, what we just want to do is we just want to get that, put it aside, and then bon appetit. Your head is pointed enough to actually juice a fruit. So this is a rock melon, though lots of people know it as a cantaloupe. So I think before I'm gonna go right on my head, I'm gonna use my chin first, because that's more pointy, so.
Yeah, that works. Now, it's not actually gonna fall into anything, but it's just like if you don't have a juicer, you can just use your chin and then your head.
Just, yeah, really just juice it. And this is like, will act as washing your hair as well, you know?
I bet you've never seen a rock melon that looks as lovely as this. Like, it's really, it's actually really therapeutic. Now, if you go too far, it will start rubbing on your neck and then it hurts, so you'll have to stop.
Just chop it in half. You can just use the rest of this flesh to like, just make it even easier.
See that? Look how much juice is coming off now.
You might want a container underneath you to catch all this juice. Like, look how much of it's falling onto the bin. That's like a record amount of juice. Now, I'm gonna stop with the cantaloupe rock melon for now, because we've got another friend. We've got the honeydew melon. So make sure it doesn't get in your eye, because it's actually starting to hurt a little bit, so I've got to be quick with this. So the honeydew, oh, that's already got a lot of juice in it.
So the honeydew,
oh, get out a sniff. Mm.
Damn it.
Yeah, this is a lot softer, and I'm pretty sure it's a rotten fruit, because like, I don't think honeydews are meant to leak like that. Damn, my eye's really hurting, people. But yeah, so that's how to juice your fruits if you don't have a juicer on you. Now, do I recommend this? Yes. It's a good way to really just be one with nature. And if you would like to try this, oh, damn, that actually really hurts my eyes. Just tweet me down below. This has been Jumble. I gotta wash myself up and thanks for watching.
Alex, come here. Oh, wait, Ben wants something. Yeah, what is it, Ben?
Look, it's been like, I don't know, 10 minutes since we filmed our fruit episode, and I'm starting to feel a little bit...
Why haven't you cleaned yourself up
yet? Don't ask, but I'm feeling a little bit weird.
Oh. Are you okay?
Pardon?
What's happened?
I'm starting to feel a bit weird.